Alright, guys. Lots of pots.
Ooh, look at that alternate art.
That Astral Radiance that I'll be opening up.
That's the big one you're looking for.
Got this Eevee kit. Has the Astral Radiance as well. Let's see what we get. You gonna help me open them?
Yeah.
Eevee, get up, sweetie. Get up. Move down here. Sweetie, move.
What color?
Green. Blue. No,
nope.
Go that way. Go that way.
Word, that's cool.
That's a good one. First one we open, you guys. Got a full art. Oh, you got a deal.
What color?
Red.
Steel. Red.
That was a pretty magnet, huh? I think that's what we can always
do. What color?
Blue.
Green. Yellow.
Ooh, the red fairy tales versus hollow tokens.
Ooh, look at that one.
Ooh!
Jubilee Village.
That's a gold secret rare, but it's not one of the ones on the list, but it's a gold secret rare.
What?
I'm moving away from the kitchen that's inside the restaurant. How to get in here?
Just on the left.
What was your reverse in that pack?
Oh, I've never seen you so afraid of something so tiny.
Stop hiding. It's like a small eagle.
Alright, calm down. Shoot it out.
Now, you know, oh, the Eevee.
If it's only one, it's okay. Just put it away. If you see it, put it up.
I'm gonna go to the kitchen. It looks up all
okay. Oh, these, okay, these are the new. These are going to be in the new. That's one of the new...
One of the new Pokemon?
Like how there's the Galarian versions?
Mm-hmm.
These are the new ones. For the new game, I assume.
Alright, now we got this one. That's the Eevee. This one you got.
Is this the first bounce house you've ever stolen?
Sasha, have you been spying on us, spying on your cousin?
Don't flatter yourself. I was over here taking a Dahlia break, staring at the so-called water. When I happen to overhear your so-called
twin. Ooh, there's a full art for it.
Okay, fine, I'll do it.
Do what?
I'll help you steal Dahlia's bounce house.
Why would we need more
help? First of all, ouch.
Orange.
Second of all, you need a man inside. I am that man.
Dahlia is your cousin. We can't trust you.
She's my cousin, but I wish she was,
Really?
I need your look in my soul.
Already there, and it isn't pretty. But you're not lying.
Not about this.
Okay, we can trust them.
So listen, you can't just go drag this thing back to your spot. Shake down, he's a generator, he's a fan. Oh, it's a 22-foot-tall castle. Here's what I'm thinking. You don't need the fan or the generator. You find a way to seal the thing up. Duct tape or something.
My wallet is made of duct tape. Is that helpful?
No.
Oh.
Also going to need a place to put the bounce house where Dahlia can't get to it.
There, the lake.
Interesting. He's not going to want to wait out there to get to you.
Yeah, it's only 3 feet deep, but two of those feet are duck-proof.
That's one of the ones from the lake.
That's the spot. We're going to have to do something about the adults. Your dad divorced, man.
Why do you say that?
Pretty sure.
He's here by himself. He's wearing skinny jeans, retro eyeglasses, and his teeth
are
retro.
I got another one of the like art open rooms.
You're good.
I know. Ooh. My aunt's divorced, too. I'll send her this way. Her New Year's resolution is to be less picky. Let's put that to the next.
Gene, Tina, you see that one again? That
Ranger truck.
It looks like the bumper is held on with duct tape. Maybe there's a roll in the
last pack, you guys. There's something, right?
Everything you're taking today is going back to its rightful owners when we're done with it.
Plus, tape is everyone's. You can't own tape.
Aww. Ooh. This is just the full art. It's not the gold secret rare.
Nice.
Mm-hmm.
Not wonderful, but they're cool looking. Look at that one.
You got all three of them this time. You have Magnemite, Magneton, and Magnezone.
This one's like a $20 card.
What
are you
doing? What? So, we did pretty good, you guys. So, let's just pick out the big ones out of this today's pool. Where's my other dude? These the main ones, babe.
Yes.
The ones worthy of shipping.
Yeah.
So the biggest pulls from today's 5 packs, and then the 1 Eevee that came with 3 packs. This is what we got out of the world. This one's a $20 card, you guys. As of right now, you know they change daily, but like.